Subscribe to my channel Moto Mentor and don't forget to hit the bell icon to receive the latest updates. Hello and welcome back to another video of Moto Mentor. Alright guys, in this video I'm going to change the bleeding screw of my motorcycle. Aap dekh sakte ho ki ye bleeding screw has really been screwed. Now it's been almost like 10 years, 10 saal ho chuke hai bike ko, and you can see the condition of it. So many times I have, you know, adjusted this screw, and now you can see that it's totally screwed up. So I decided to get a new one and get it replaced. So I was not about to make this video, but I'm making this video so that, you know, you guys can take advantage of it, and if you have the similar condition, you can actually go and get the screw replaced by yourself. All you need is the ring spanner. Sirf ring spanner ki aapko zarurat padegi guys, and you don't require any special tool. Aur jaise ki aap dekh sakte ho ki main jaise isko unscrew kar raha hu, there will be some oil coming out of it. So disc brake oil hai, that will definitely come out. So don't worry. Agar aap chahe to aas paas iske tissue paper ko rakh lijiye taki ye disc brake oil aapke paint ko kharab na kare. The reason why I'm not using the tissue over here is because I'm gonna go for a total repair of this disc caliper. Iska restoration karne wala hu main kuch din mein. So that's the reason why I'm not using it. So aap dekh sakte ho guys, is screw ki kya halat ho chuki hai. It's totally been screwed. And let's have a closer look and see, you know, ki iski condition kitni buri halat mein dikh raha hai ye. सो गाइज आप देख सकते हो कि इसकी हालत कितनी ख़राब हो चुकी है. इट्स टोटली रस्टेड. इवन द एजेस हैज़ एक्चुअली मेस्ड अप. इसके एजेस जो है वो ख़राब हो चुके हैं. लेट मी शो यू द न्यू पैक विच आई रिसेंटली बॉट फ्रॉम यामाहा. सो ये ब्लीडिंग स्क्रू की कीमत है 27 रुपये. 27 रुपीज़ इज द कॉस्ट फॉर इट, एंड यू कैन गेट इट फ्रॉम द यामाहा स्टोर और एनी ऑफ द यामाहा ऑथोराइज डीलर. एंड लेट मी क्विकली रिमूव द न्यू स्क्रू. And there you go. You see the difference, guys. So this is the reason why I wanted to get this thing replaced. Kyunki purana wala kafi kharab halat mein tha, and I don't wanted to, you know, continue with this because hota ye hai ki next time se jab bhi main ise nikalne ki koshish karu, ho sakta hai ki, you know, spanner iske andar slip ho jaye kyunki iske edges kafi स्मूथ हो चुके थे. इट वॉज नॉट अप टू द मार्क. सो आई डिसाइडेड टू गेट अ न्यू वन. सो अलॉन्ग विद दिस स्क्रू यू ऑल्सो गेट दिस रबर कैप, ओके, विच यू हैव टू माउंट इट विद द स्क्रू इट सेल्फ. सो क्विकली लेट मी गो एंड यू नो गेट दिस स्क्रू इन टू दिस रबर पैड, और इसके बाद हम लोग ये स्क्रू को फिक्स कर देंगे. सो अभी मैंने इस कैप को इस स्क्रू में प्रॉपरली फिट कर दिया हूँ. नाउ लेट्स फिक्स दिस स्क्रू ऑन टू द कैलिपर. Okay, so you just have to mount it the same way you have removed this out of the caliper. So it's quite easy. But screw bitane ke pehle, guys, make sure that you clean up all the messy oil which is there on your caliper, because this oil is really not good for the paint. Isse paint kafi aasani se nikal jata hai, and you know, it doesn't look good at all. So now I'm going to place the new screw. Abhi main iska new screw is pe bitha deta hu. And just make sure guys ki ye jo iska cap hai, you hold that cap and then you, yeah, similarly jaisa main bata raha hu waise hi kijiye. Otherwise, you know, this will give you a lot of problem while fixing it, because ye cap ghumte rehta hai, and you know, it gets stuck between this bleeding pipe, and you know, it will create a lot of problem for you. So I took a little while to get this fixed, but later on I just hold this rubber and then I try to fix it, and it worked pretty well. So aap isi tarike se ise fix kijiye and aapko koi dikkat nahi hogi. Alright folks, that's all from my end. Agar ye video ne aapki zari si bhi madad ki hai, toh I'll request you to please hit on that like button, do comment and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any other topic, you know, which you want me to cover it up, I'll request you to put that in the comment section below. I'll try to make that video as soon as I can. Till then, thank you for watching Moto Mentor.